The next exercise is a side-lying internal rotation stretch. So the patient is lying on their involved side. They're going to have their upper arm at a 90-degree angle to their trunk, and their elbow will be at a 90-degree angle as well. With their uninvolved arm, they're going to push the involved wrist down towards the table or the bed surface. Once they feel a stretch, they're going to hold it in that position.